Hi everyone, how are you? Now we are going to do a different topic, and that's called what is this? Your first chapter. Yes, your first chapter is sentence. So sentence. The sentence is most important part of English. So now the question is, what is a sentence? A sentence is a group of words put together in proper order, which makes complete sense. So types of sentence. So how many types of sentence? There are four types of sentence. Note down in your notebook like this: date, class, subject and lesson. That's number one. What definition? A group of words that convey complete sense. For example, the children are playing in the field. The children are playing in the field. We had a three-course meal. Type of sentence. So types of sentence. Number one, declarative sentence. Declarative sentence is a statement that provides some information. Okay. So declarative sentence. In this, you have affirmative or negative. Declarative sentence, two types ke hote hain, affirmative and negative both. Just cool down. It's so confusing. Affirmative, simple, and negative, not. जिसमें हम not आता है. Next, interrogative sentence. Interrogative sentence, what does it mean? To ask question. It means a sentence which ends with a question mark. With a question mark, we can say it is interrogative sentence. Next, imperative sentence. Imperative sentence is used to either give commands or make request. Make request. Okay. Now learn the types of sentence. This is enough for today. Okay. Goodbye.